even less of igNight than there was last week. They're still working on, there's some workers up there taking down some fabric or whatever it was on it. So let's see how much they get done today. If they get a lot more done today than what is shown now, I will make another video. Otherwise, looks like they're gonna convert it back.